Billy has discovered he can twerk.
My booty cheeks flex.
Billy's been taking so much Batty Man chirps, he's got big booty cheeks now.
Dickhead. Hey, there they
are. Oh! I'm going down the rabbit hole, mate.
Go down the rabbit hole, down the rabbit hole.
Grab one prize point.
No, don't. What? Imagine you just get hit.
What's a prize point?
You're a prize point.
I don't understand. Yeah, I'm supposed to see behind the fucking wall.
Yeah. Hey, you. You'd be a very...
You're a dick, bro. You couldn't beat the octopus for like fucking 27 minutes, bro. Is that a prize point?
Maybe.
What's a prize point?
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Bro, we're going into the fucking devil world, bro.
Bro, this ain't Devil May Cry, bro.
I'll make the devil cry, bro. I'll train my dick.
I don't think he'll be pleased with the chocolate sausage.
I thought I could fit through there. Bro, you've only seen its first form, bro. You haven't seen its final form.
I don't want to see its final form. You're getting bitch slapped, man.
I can't give a shit, to be
honest. I can't give.
There's no shits to give. Oh, God damn it, Cuckoo!
What? Are you recording?
Yes! You fucking idiot! Why are you barging me? Stop barging me! Move!
I'm not even touching
you! Move, though! You're right next to me!
You're in his personal space. I was gonna get through, but I'm letting you
go through!
The thing. No!
No, you're in thing. You're in his personal space.
Oh, grow up, Chris. You're like 30, bro.
I'm 30. What do you mean, like 30? I'm 30. I'm an old ass motherfucker.
Well, then you should know that, like, it's not that deep if someone's right next to you.
It is deep, because I need room. I'm a massive motherfucker.
Yeah, and the room you need is taken over by your mass.
Yes. Mass projection! I need to be comfortable. I need to be comfortable to play my goddamn games.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Eat box, bruv. Eat box, bruv.
Eat box.
Vision.
A box vision.
A dream eater. No! Let's see how this plays out. I am Riku.
Foot slap.
Stop slapping your foot. Bro. How is that funny? You just started slapping your foot.
Foot slap. Wow, it's really sunny outside. Flipping out.
Have you got ADHD or something?
Yes, very.
You're just sitting there, then you start slapping your foot and thinking it's funny, and then you're going about outside. Like, what the fuck, bro?
Bro, is it windy? Windy.
What I don't understand about this yet.
What?
Is that. We saved Trunwald in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Yeah.
We saved Pinocchio Monstro in Kingdom Hearts 1. So why are the world's dead?
No, because they're dreaming, this remember?
Is a whole different thing, remember?
No, they're dreaming.
Yeah, because they said that when the Heartless tore the worlds apart and we saved them and put them back together, the worlds have to recover before they can be reborn.
Yes.
So that means these worlds were destroyed, right? By the Heartless.
Yes.
For them
not these worlds.
Why? So why are they dreaming then?
What do you mean? Why? No,
they're dreaming.
This is just a dream. They've just been put into a different dimension.
Yeah, I know. But they try
so
to say
it's but I'm pretty sure it's exempt from all of the like the physics of the canon storyline. Like,
I hope so.
Because
the way they seem to explain it,
doesn't make
like
any sense. No, not at all.
They seem to explain it like they're all worlds that got destroyed and are coming.
Oh, what?
God damn it!
No, they're not though.
Wow, this is gonna take some editing.
Hello.
Just bye, Google.
This is why we should have shut the door.
He gave us a stick.
Here's this stick. He just got that poo face. Like,
here's a stick. Huh? Why do I have a stick? Oh, motorbikes. How's my dick, bro?
You know how funny.
God damn it! He done that, and no bike came out. He was just
yeah,
and
he just dropped like a bitch.
Bangs on the floor.
Hey, bro.
This is what happens when you don't have no merch sauce on your mug burger, bro.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
You guys, for real.
It just went from bad to worse, isn't it?
Use your light cycles, ribbons, and projectiles to de-res your opponents to complete the objective.
De-resolution. De-res.
Actually, that's true, because you're in a computer, remember?
Ah, yes.
Use X to fire projectiles at the enemies in front. The ribbon will derez your opponents in the rear, so you press X. Press square to switch between your ribbons and projectiles. Okay. So if they're in front, you press X. If they're behind you, you got to do the wiggly-woggly and try and...
The wiggly-woggly.
Shut up, bro. You wiggly-woggly them, man, them. All right, are they behind me? I don't even know. Where are they?
Wow. This is just so...
I blew one of them up.
Bruv, what is this supposed to be like? This is all. This is all.
Ha! 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 Look at my wiggly wiggly line, bro.
Wiggly wiggly line.
Danger! Danger! Why is it saying danger?
Bruv, wasn't it only just flipping 90 degrees you could turn?
Oh, eat my balls!
Because if it was, bro, suck
my balls.
Imagine the G-force is at 90 degrees, bro.
No! Ah! Fuck you. Fuck you. And then, yeah, cut across you.
Yeah, you just gotta snake it, bro. You just gotta go left and right, that's it.
This is easy.
Flipping out Christmas.
Oh, you ain't got the gajimbas to mess with me, son. Like,
bruv, we have to really discover. You can use gajimbas in any
flipping. I'm just imagining, you know. Oh, you ain't played Pokemon Sun and Moon.
No.
Imagine there was like beans that grow on tree, yeah? Like fruit beans, right? Little fruit beans.
Well, that's kind like, of what
like
beans
about
are.
Like 2-3 inches long beans. Like giant jelly beans, yeah.
A giant
all bean. Brightly coloured, like polka dots or whatever. Oh, there's a flipping Monarch Man.
Yes.
Oh, can you get in front of me?
God damn it, Chris.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Fuck you! Oh shit, he's firing.
Gajimba.
Am I supposed to shoot this guy? I can't shoot this guy.
Gajimba's broke.
Yeah, but yeah, oh, hello. Come on.
You got Gajimba'd, bro.
I can't really aim.
You know you can just hold it.
Oh. How do you know?
Because I've played this before.
Ba, 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 ba.
How do I know? Because I was the one who done this previously.
Do you want to smell my nut?
Well, then our flipping hard drive crashed.
Yeah, it was really weird because, like.
The first hard drive.
No, crashed. The first hard drive. No, the drive. Oh, no, I remember this thing, the Prey Madness. Basically, guys, Windows crashed, not the hard drive.
Yeah, Windows crashed, yeah.
I don't even need that. I just
so,
need
we could save the.
So, it was just a case of Windows corrupted and we needed to re-edit. We need to reinstall Windows, basically.
Which was
cool. Because all the only problem was we like couldn't install Windows without losing all the data, so we had to take a while to get the data. Oh shit! To get the data off.
Yeah.
So we did that. What? How do I? Can I? How do I slow down? Oh, I can jump with Sersol. Piss off, bro. Yeah. So that just took a while. So we started using the laptop, and then the laptop just decided it's actually hardware failure.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye. Yeah, so hardware failure. So we actually permanently lost all the data off that hard drive, and we had like a week's worth of episodes. Where is this guy, bro?
So that was fun.
And we didn't even remember.
Gajimba's, bro.
Bro, he looks like a Gajimba, bro. He's brightly coloured and stuff. He's nearly dead anyway.
Bro, you got to hit him right in the Gajimba's, bro.
Okay,
now you're flying.
See, I'm the master of the skirt skirt, bro.
Bro, you have yet to skirt skirt.
I have actually skirted twice. In higher cars.
Yes. What, literally what? Just...
There was when we hired the Corsa, I took
yes.
it around Kirkmore Close at crazy speed. My sister shit herself. She's like... And I was doing it around Middleton Square.
Yeah. Middleton Square.
Yeehaw. You made a heart hole, look.
That's so gay.
Yeehaw. Nihari, one Nihari, bro. I'm going to Nihari.
What you want? That's a weird thing.
Ah! I escaped from the game! But the truth is, we are all in game. does he have like Dick V, bro?
Bro, who?
Riku.
Because he's all sexy?
Also, his symbol's weird in his back. What's his symbol? Because we had the kingdom crown, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
My name is Paul.
he looks like a Paul.
It's really stupid because in the first one, like, you beat Moses.
Yeah.
And then... remember, it's Moses from South Park. The spinny head. You beat the master control program.
Mm-hmm.
The dad. And then, like, you free the world and you go back to the real world. And then in this one, it's set, like... decades later, because he was the kid supposedly from the first one growing up, and his dad's been missing for like years. Then you find out that the reason is his dad was in Tron World all this time.
No, he just did a Rick Sanchez.
Oh,
you gotta come, Morty.
Person
flashback
dead.
Father and son.
Skip.
And it might be story related.
Okay, go on then.
But you can only skip it once we start it.
Bruv.
Would you like some apple juice? Dun, 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 dun.
Bruv, bird person's dead, man.
Dun, dun, dun. One bird person's dead. There are many Ricks, so there might be many bird people. Mm. Oh, many Squanchies. We are the Squanchies.
Yeah, that was so weird when Squanchy took off his little tufts.
Yeah.
And just drank the juice from his tuft.
And he became like all tonk.
And avoided Squanchy.
Yeah, because he comes in, he finds out that his dad's been trapped here this whole time. Because the gate out is where the virtual version of him lives. So he made a program. He wanted to leave, so he made a program that looked like him to run the place. But he forgot the basic thing is that computers are stupid, and they do exactly what they tell you. You tell them to do. So where he told it to rule the thing, it was super strict, and it cracked down on things.
Uh-huh.
And you know the Russian woman, she's like some sort of weird Jesus people programs. They came out of nowhere. They came from off the grid. So they're not... I don't get how that works, because if it's a computer, wouldn't the grid be like the motherboard and the network and all this shit? They came off the grid. So there's like a load of these programs appeared out of nowhere. And then he antivirused them and basically erased them. And he was like, no, you can't do that. Oh, jeez. So he saved her. But by doing that, he became a criminal. So he lives in the outskirts of the city with her.
Skirt. You mean the outskirts of the motherboard?
It's so dumb. Clue. Clue goo.
This is so weird.
There are only where we
Is that his original life cycle or something?
No, it's when he developed to work off the grid. Because remember, they're off the grid right now. Which the game makes no sense in computing terms. How you can be, oh, I don't exist on the network. I exist off the network. There is no off the network. You're either on a computer or you're on the network.
Yep.
You can't be off.
You can't be like, in between.
You can't be like, oh, I'm a program that exists in this table. And I'm going to magically transfer from the table to the computer that's right next to it.
Without like, no means of transportation.
Like, no, it doesn't work like that. You can't just magically bliff around, bro.
Squanchy.
Okay. We sold our command deck shit last episode. So.
Travru.
Cecil Raid. Fire.
Cure.
Cure.
Little poo.
You will eat my cum. Sonic Impact.
Sonic Rave, bruv.
Sliding Crescent.
Do you remember Sonic Rave? Cloud's move.
Was it?
Mm-hmm.
Why can't I? Oh, the Sora only. Oh, we gotta get his one.
Sora.
Polwack.
It's effectively what Riku's doing anyway.
What?
Whacking people with his pole.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How many have we got? 45, so we can't do nothing else with him.
Oh, man, I got
and he's got four.
Wait, I got Ichi back.
Urchi. Don't scratch it. Why are you rubbing your back against a desk, bruv? You fat fuck.
I'm a bear.
You didn't just break the desk, you know, that one there. It's all creaking and shit. Your fat ass screeching against it.
Bruv, I'm buying a new desk anyway.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm actually buying a new desk.
Oh, look, there's actual nightmares. Oh, God, No! No!
Huh. Angle too high. Shaft cannot enter.
My penis is too soft. It is merely bending, trying to enter the goober.
It's... Imagine it just does this.
No, it just mashes, bro.
No, just... That's it. Like, you just get vertical. Literally vertical.
90 degree penis, bro. Call me fucking giant chicken, bro.
What do you think they're made out of, bro?
What? Giant chicken?
No. Giant chicken's actually nice.
If you get it done... Oh, for fuck's sake, man. This was like a really bad idea.
What if you get it done properly?
Oh, what does it taste like? Earth.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just like... It really earthy taste. I don't know what they're using it. Oh, Mr. Tizzy.
It's like,
Bro, it's just like dirt and shit, bro.
Yeah. No, proper jerk chicken's not supposed to taste like
that. Oh my god, fucking duck. What did that do to him?
You defrezzed him.
Oh, what am I doing? What? I don't get what that was. Oh!
Mr. Testiculé.
Did I just blow him up? Yep. Bro, I turned him into a terrorist, bro. What the fuck?
Mr. Testiculé.
Testiculé became a bomb fan. What the fuck?
Now we don't know if this is racist or not.
You're brown, so I'm cool by it.
Bro, what the hell, man? Look at Cheryl. Look at Cheryl.
Hey, Cheryl.
Hey, Cheryl.
Oh, there's another one over there. How did I miss him? Eat my donkey dong, bro.
Bro, Mr. Testicule.
Right, where is this? Oh, there's a church.
Touch it on the bum hole.
Skeet, skeet with the skirt, skirt. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Are you ready? Okay. We're just going to take you slightly over.
Mr. Testicule.
Mr. Testicule. Comment, it is 20 minutes to 5. Why?
Checking
what? The length of the video?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what the length
of the video is. It doesn't matter what the length is! Testicular?
Oh, come inside you and you're gonna goddamn like it, you some bitch! Wow. Fuck you. You deserve to be on fire, you hamster fuck. What is Cuckoo even doing? Is he masturbating right now?
Furiously? The hell is a snake snail?
His shell's up there, look, you can't get to it. Can't you see it? His shell's up there. Oh, there's a Hercule. What? He put me to sleeps! Oh, fuck your asshole.
No, he gave you a nap.
Yeah, no.
Sonic, the testicular. Testicular cancer.
Testicular.
Testicular.
Make sure you take your testicular. Where is this bastard? Oh, here he is.
At home, I'm coming.
I'm coming all the time. I'm coming in the toilet. I'm coming at work. I'm coming on my own tits.
I'm coming while in the gym.
Oh, no. Coco's here with his penis. this way?
I'm always here with my penis, though. Technically.
Technically, but usually we don't see it.
Usually.
Mostly. I mostly come at night, mostly. I don't even know where I'm going right now, to be honest. Oh, I think I came from here. Yeah, I came from here. Hold up. Wait a minute. I tried to put my dick up in it. No. No. Oh, God, I hate these slidey things. Right, so I'm in here, so I need to go this way. No, God fucking damn it. Oh, I'm going to go activate this team. No, go this way. I want the chest first. Cheers. Get up.
Oh,
shit, I pressed the wrong thing. Oh, fuck my ass. Mandingos, bro. Mandingo warrior. No. Yay. Okay. Okay.
Where are you going?
No.
Where are you supposed to be going?
I have no idea.
What did you do last?
I'm just activating these things.
For fuck's sake.
I think this is what you're supposed to do. I think you're going to all of them.
It takes you like section by section.
No. It leads you to treasure chests. See? I got a wondrous figment.
Is wondrous spelled like that? Isn't it wondrous?
I think so.
Oh, fuck it, doesn't matter.
And then we go down here.
There's two things here. New exits, I think.
Let's kill the chicken. Oh, I've got to change my keyblade, I think. I am forgetful.
Yeah, I do that as well.
Is there more battle demands? Oh, there is.
Balloon.
This game's dumb.
You might as well cure as well.
No. I'm going to hack him. I don't know what I have to do, though. I got prize box, apparently. Oh, I jacked his... I jacked him. Did you see that? I don't know you could hack people in this level.
What's circle raid?
That.
Ah.
But if they hit raid. You...
It breaks it.
Yeah, it's so stupid. Guardian. It gives us more magic.
Yeah, might as well.
Guardian bell tip.
Wait, what's your command deck?
We ain't got nothing. That's what I was trying to explain. Basically, I went to the shop because we needed a second pet. So I was like, there's no point having one pet in there.
Yeah, you need
so, Why is it so blurry? Oh, fuck these guys. So what I did was I sold our shit.
So are we back, like, up to date yet, by the way?
No. Oh,
okay. Shit, then, yes,
we got to finish this wall.
So you were
masturbated furiously. I think we go down here. I think we're going back to where Sora started. So I sold a lot of shit, right? But it let me sell shit that was equipped. It didn't say, like, this ability was equipped, this magic was equipped. So I just sold everything in it, and I had no abilities.
Wow. Well done, Chris.
All I had was two cures.
Just then.
Oh, what are you doing, Cuckoo?
Jacking my charger.
Is that your charger?
Yeah.
That's Billy, though.
I am the only one that has a fast charger. Billy has an S5, so he hasn't got one.
No, yeah.
Same with my dad. Vicky's got one. And there is this, but he doesn't use it because he's stupid. This converts any charger into a fast charger.
Why did he have that and he's bought another one?
Because this is for us.
So who's that for?
Himself. And he just likes buying cool stuff.
That's not
cool.
Yeah, but that one's cooler.
To him it's cool. And you can charge more than one device on that.
But he only has one device.
Hmm? No. He has more than one device, doesn't he?
Like what?
I don't know.
It has to be fast charging compatible. We can't just use any old.
Well, then he has his phone and his tablet.
Is the tablet compatible though?
Yeah, most definitely.
Not always, depends on the age.
No, his one is.
Oh, god damn it, Billy! You fucking chunky monkey, bro.
I'm a chunky monkey!
I have to do this right now.
So wait, let me get this straight. You tell me to give Mama clothes, but you haven't yet.
I have.
Okay, what are you doing now?
He's just being an annoying asshole. I'm sorry, Mum. Oh, look, his shells are stuck on the thing.
Mr. Dizuli.
You know what I'm going to do to you guys? I'm going to give you the circle raid. What the fuck, bro? This is like some never-ending thing of guys.
I think that's probably what they're doing to you.
So after I kill so many, more spawn.
Like, yeah.
Owls now.
That's what I mean.
Squanchy.
Baloo.
Come on.
I killed him with Baloon.
Baloon.
Get that link up. By God, I've never seen a man take it so hard from behind before. Yeah. Fuck you. Baloon.
Baloon.
You know what?
What?
Link's time! What did that do? Oh, I can fly! No, I got little wings! I got wings!
How?
That's what you use your pets for.
Flipping out, man.
You join with them and stuff. It's actually really good. Have you got a cough as well?
Yep.
It sucks, man.
Yay!
I think I got it off name.
Stop kissing him, then.
Yeah.
I'll try, but it's really hard.
Oh, that's what
his lips are so soft and moist.
It comes to my tip.
Oh! Would you like some
lip? It's like a boiled egg.
No, would you like some lip balm? Here, have some of my pre.
Why do you think he's taking the beeswax?
No, it's pre-cum. Use it like... Keep your lips moist with your pre, bro.
That's disgusting.
Technically, pre-cum is lube, so... That's why you pre-cum. It's because if you have a foreskin, it's supposed to lube up your foreskin.
Why?
No, that's not why you pre-cum.
Yes, it fucking is.
No, it isn't. It's just to make your tip wet so you can stick it in.
Lubricant! That's...
Yeah, but not for your flipping foreskin.
Yes, it is, because humans naturally have foreskin. We didn't evolve with no foreskin. It's because you cut foreskin. It off, you notice it.
Yeah, but it's not for the foreskin. It's for lubrication. The foreskin is just there.
Lubrication of the foreskin.
No, it's yes, lubrication it of your dick.
So how do you pull your skin back if you've got no lubrication?
Because I doubt it's always fucking forward, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
And she's circumcised.
You have to
herself.
Pull it back. I'm not going to circumcise myself.
I'm sure you can pull it back anyway.
That is...
Well, yes, but not if the poon... Why is that monster I just killed? Oh, fight no more.
Give me the controller.
I'm going to kill these guys, then you can do it.
I'm sure the moment you get a flipping hard on, the moment you can pull the skin back anyway.
Depends. Depends on the person. Some guys have loose foreskin, some guys have tight foreskin. No, seriously, that's actually a medical condition. You can have like a fucking... Apparently you can have like really tight foreskin. So you can't pull your skin back if you get a boner. You have to have a full circumcision.
Streamline.
Okay.
Is that the case for you, Chris?
No. I'll get that skin back.
No.
A pimp named Skinback, bro.
A pimp named Fort.
No, because if you can't pull your skin back, bro, you're going to get dick cheese.
Yeah, because it's all just going to clue up in there. That's disgusting.
There's a chest down there in the corner. Just run. We need to just get through this level.
The frenium.
Dick cheesium.
Because
I think that's the underside of your wiener, isn't it?
What the fuck is this?
We don't have nothing. Oh, we have Asuna now that cures status conditions. That's all we have.
Oh my days, that is fucking horrible.
Let's go, man. We ain't got the money to buy shit with either. Put the cures together.
Oh yeah.
It just means that you can, if someone hits you, you can double cure.
Chris.
So we got to beat this world as Riku, and we got to get up to Tron as Sora.
Oh, we're almost done with Riku then, because we're on this bit.
I don't remember.
Yeah, we're almost done.
Well, we killed the.
Well, we're like.
We killed the mini boss.
On the last quarter.
Yeah, we killed the mini boss in the light cycle already. What was his final boss?
Yeah.
Who was the. I don't remember.
Isn't it Tran?
Yojimbo Part 7. Oh, this goddamn Gajimbo's on this goddamn plane. Bloon him, bro. Bloon him when he does that. Oh, he's doing his lasers. He got hit by his lasers. I'm going to let smack down on his candy ass. He can circle raid him either way. You got to use a Tringle attack on him when he does that, basically. Where's your old man, then?
Fucking about somewhere.
The bat's there. Where the fuck is the snack, bro? The snack is snacking.
Bro.
You just press left or right and you can use them, innit? Oh, I remember this bit, it was really annoying. Yeah, but do it again. Go over there, it's them things.
Yeah. What the fuck, you
gotta blow that thing up. You gotta hack it then. Hack it. Circle Tringle. Auto destruct.
Not that, bruv.
No, we done that on the last episode, don't you remember? Well,
yeah.
These guys ain't gonna see it yet. We got Jihad attack, bro.
When we went back to traverse. That is such a mess up thing, bro.
I don't even know what that was from.
Just Gojimbo Warriors 5, bro.
Gojimbo.
Gojimbo Warriors.
Dicks up for Gojimbo, bro.
Harambe the Gojimbo, bro.
Bro, he's giving you madnesses. Did you go up there? No, go back? Where you blew the cannon up? Is that a door?
It's a shortcut.
Yeah, that team. Can you go in there yet? Oh, you can't.
Because you blew it up, innit? You didn't activate it.
No, that was the turret. That wasn't the door. Look, there's another turret here. Blow that turret up, bro. You can just hit it, I think, normally. You don't have to... What, oh? Destruct. Oh my god! How did you manage to work that out?
Because Gojimbo.
Jeez!
Gojimbo Cranium.
Masturbatorium.
Masturbatorium.
That's what I call my bedroom, the Masturbatorium. Welcome to the master.
Oh, I like the paint that you've got in there. Thanks.
That's not paint.
That's not paint.
This room, room used to be blue.
Wait, hold on. Switch off the lights and get the ultraviolet light out.
Oh, bro, the whole room lights up, bro. Apple juice. Dun, dun, dun. Tomorrow's WrestleMania and we're all getting erections.
Bro, oh my god, trust me.
So we can watch the shitty Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar match. It's going to be like 30 seconds long.
Shane and Mac versus AJ Styles.
That's gonna still be better than fucking Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar.
I just want him to jump off the Titantron and break his back, bro. That's it.
No, just break his back. What the fuck, bro?
Jump off the Titantron.
No, you want that to be like, oh, what the fuck was that from? It's just like,
in one frame.
He just insta falls, bro.
Yeah, insta falls,
bro.
What else did he do? He jumped off the Titantron.
He jumped off the Hell in a Cell onto the table. His kids watching.
Yeah.
Fucking retard, bro.
Murphy doesn't care, man.
Yeah, but what if you died in front of your kids like that? Imagine that. Your kids are behind the announcer table, but he jumped off of the Hell in a Cell. Bro, imagine jumping out your window and trying to land on the table. That's how high he was. You got to land on a little table. It's a normal little table from that height, from your window.
That's actually high.
You jump a little bit too much far. You jump, push off too far and not enough. I'm banging it on the floor, bro. Or worse, you land on the railing, bro. You land on that wall and that just breaks you in half, bro. And your kid is standing there. Your two kids are watching.
Yep.
Like, Daddy?
Don't worry, Daddy's dead.
Yes.
He broke in half.
Bro, the Titantron, bro.
Without a drop.
Just go through. Go through. Get as far as you can.
Because that's what it's going to cut off next, isn't it? The Titantron, bro. Yeah. That flipping thing.
No, I think that was easier though because it was a bigger area to land. Yeah, that whole backstage.
Yeah, the Hidden Cell is a little bit different. Just be Mankind.
Oh, cool.
What are you doing, bro?
Why did you have to scratch us off?
Or just be Mankind and just get thrown off the Hidden Cell. And
he went through the wall, bro.
Yeah. And through thumbtacks.
Yeah, to the off.
Well, some of them.
Some of them are thumbtacks, yeah. Alright, cool.
Other side. Oh.
Run. You got like bonus
time.
Just bomb these guys. Wait, can you bomb these guys? Where you go?
Can you smoke them?
Can you smoke them?
Yeah, you
can
just bomb them.
Yes. Just kill them. Just kill people. Fuck it.
Hold up.
Hold up what? What do you mean hold up? Why did you just say hold up? It's like we're on the time limit, bro. So we can't hold up. He's had too many Baldurga powders, bro. Exercel. Get power, get energy, get money, fuck holes. Oh, 7 seconds.
Kajimba.
What?
And then you did it. Yay!
We can't hold up. We've got, no seconds.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Wait a minute.
Next episode, we're going to continue it.
Yay! You did it.
Next episode, we're going to come back. With Sorwa.
And we're gonna come back and we're gonna pull the skins back.
Drop accelerator, bro. Get the drop accelerator.
I'm coming at home.
I'm coming in my hand. I'm coming in my own asshole. So we'll see you guys next time. Say goodbye, everybody.
See ya.